Natasha called the servants of the mental with her bipolar uncle, bipolar.